mail catchers such as these were developed in 1869 during the railroad heyday, and were used until 1977 when mail by the train was made obsolete by the more efficient airmail. Prior to the invention of the mail catcher, trains had to slow down because the mail was exchanged by hand. The device allows trains to maintain high speed. Because of this, rail postal office clerks would have to be very attentive and quick to catch the mail while it was on a train going up to 50 miles per hour. Sometimes, if the clerk was too slow, the mail would either be missed for the day, or if he just nicked the bag, it could explode, leaving a snowstorm of mail. For more information, check out the car behind me.